a new one. First, we will have to use this separator. This is the semi-automatic separator. Now you can see, we will have to power on this button and then set up the temperature to 18 degrees. After temperature up to 18 degrees, we can put the broken part here. Do not touch it here because the temperature is very high. It will may hurt your hands. And then after putting it here, you can press this button, the vacuum pump. Now you can see that it is very tight now. And then press this button. The machine operates. After separation, we will have to put it here to remove the glue. This is our glue removing machine. It is the same as before. We will have to preset the temperature to 200 degrees. And now the temperature is 200 and we can start our process. Put it here. Yeah. You can use your left hand to press a little, but do not use too much strength and start. And please notice that do not touch the cable. After doing that, there may remain some glue. We can use the clip knife to clear the remaining glue by this manually. And then, after that, we will have to use a good one, the good front panel class. By using this machine to laminate together with the OCA. First, put it here. And I will let you know how to operate this machine. This is our manual laminating machine for OCA and also polarizer. First, you can see this measurement. By adjusting this, you can adjust the placement of the front panel glass from up to down. And by using this measurement, you can adjust it from right to left. And then here's the OCA. This is the OCA. And we will have to put it on the right place. First, put the upper part to the middle of the roller and this side to this side here. Now it is in the right place now. And you can also adjust this by yourself to the right place, and then you can start. Paper. Mm. After doing that,
这样子用模具,
you will use this mold. This is the mold for different objects. By using this mold, you can make it as the whole part. This is the function of this mold is also for alignment. See, now this is the whole part now.
对位好了.
And we have all kinds of this kind of mold because different from we have different mold, and we have all these kinds. And okay. And then put the part here, the whole part here. You will have to use the foam because you order not to let it damage by the vacuum. This is our OCA vacuum laminating machine. It is automatic one and this is our unique design. Put it here and press these buttons at the same time for 15 seconds. Okay, now it will stop automatically after finish. Fine.
可以啊。
Now you
下一步。
And after this process, there will remain a little bubbles, and then we put it here. This is the bubble removing machine. And you will to notice that first, set up the time to 15 minutes and the temperature to 45 degrees. And then after the temperature is fine, and then press this button to start. And finally, we will use this machine. This is the laminating machine for iPhone 3. Only iPhone will use it to laminate the bezel frame. This is the bezel frame. First, you will have to press the bezel frame into the whole part. After you use that, use this model. Mode. Here. And please kindly aware that the temperature have to reset up to 117. After the temperature is fine, and then start. It only cost you 3 seconds. Seven.
Okay.
Now this is the whole process of our machine operation. If you have any interest of our machine, you can contact us. And for more details, you can also ask us, and we will be here to answer any of your questions. And this one is the dust free room. By using this one, you will make your refurbishment more professional, because this will help you to have all the parts from any dirt, and it will make your repair process more smoothly.
完了。